held. It has been held down. So I'll use this one again to cover it, to really take a clean cover up. Then after which I will stitch. So I'll still have to apply my a level of my glue around this. Remember to use this gun gun, you have to plug it to the socket for the gum to melt, for you to be able to use it. So okay, so now that I'm done gluing this and this, I have to put it on my felt. Okay, so how do we go about this? And this will be my front, so I'm going to be placing it here, and then after I must have placed it, I have to see. And I want it to just okay. Okay, after I must have tried to stick this on the felt, the small felt, now to put this spiral, I have two of it here, so I will be stitching it with a needle and thread as usual. Now I like working with needle and thread. Yeah, this is I asked after. Can you feel the net? Stitch it. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thank you very much. Please subscribe. Give it a thumb up. Comment. Practice as always. Tag me to your works, and thank you so much for being a part of this particular YouTube channel by viewing. Thank you. Mm-hmm.